Find yourself on here and sign it.
You sent me 6 emails. And then you sent
a
Joe DeSalvo is secretly a Red Sox fan.
Yes!
And he heard singing
Caroline.
Yes! That's a fact!
Yes, you're looking upside down. You actually.
Mom's coffee was actually used to pave the road.
Right here. Yeah, right here. This is good.
Uncle Pete's garden was so full, not because of what he buried in it, but because of food.
Questionable.
Alright, Nancy and Benny have been blissfully married for 60 years.
Blissfully? I don't know.
That's that.
Blissfully.
Alright, here's one. Missy was locked in a closet by her evil brothers, which began her songwriting career with Black Bart and the Tories Will. The Outlaws, Jody, Cindy, Jim, and John were drugged and clubbed before Green
What's this?
Aunt Rosie and Uncle Frank have discovered the fountain of youth.
Yes!
Percentage of Natalia's attending this party exceeds any other family here.
Yay!
We're trying to catch up.
What prize? We got the juice box.
What's this?
Frank and Benny DeSalvo tried out for American Idol, but got disqualified for wearing leotards and tights. And the last factor crap, Uncle Paul actually did have a bimbo down on the table. All right, thanks for playing.
Hey, Kitey. We should make Valentine. You got a friend in me? A twinkle twinkle? Cal, you want to go sing? You want to go sing up there?
Brennan is
the holy Lord, and I can be.